It is done. There is no going back. As long as the Undying Queen reigns, I am never to soar unbound over the Astral Sea. Never to cross the One in the Void. As it should be. Better a short life built on truth than immortality woven of lies. Better to unite the Githyanki under a prince who would free their minds and honor their bodies. So why do I feel so bitter? I know hate. It seeds and distills into molten rock, forever rattling in the belly. But I've never known this. I feel no heat, no cold. I bear neither fangs nor talon. There is only absence. No matter. I am Vlakith's child no more. I have been born anew in Gith's son, my savior. And so, from the old battle cries is birthed another. Tmar Salar Orpheus, must still now forge in Yeri. Orpheus's will above all. May the comet blaze my path forward. Orpheus's freedom is my want and my need. To deny his freedom would be to deny my own. There will come a time when I can think about myself beyond the Lich Queen who enslaves the Githyanki and the prince who would liberate them. But that time won't come until the Prince of the Comet flies again. We find Voss at Charessa's caress and retrieve the key to releasing the prince. Orpheus Tuf Kinarsin.